Yo guys, Mimin Awi here. In this video, Mimin will present manhwa Global Martial Arts chapter 274. Although his body was shaking because of Fang Ping's sword arts, Li Yinming tried to be strong and said that it was interesting to see someone as arrogant as him. Fang Ping himself said that what he had done just now was just a joke, because there were one people who could there really fight. Fang Ping thought that it would be better to kill the catacomb warrior who was able to unite their ki and blood. Li Yinming agreed with Fang Ping's statements. They then shook hands and introduced themselves. Although they looked close, it was clear that they actually harbored hatred for each other. Su Zizu and Fatty Jiang seems looks very familiar with this scene. Because of this, they had to lose 5 divine weapons. Suddenly, there was a commotion when the first military academy was not allowed to participate in these competitions. They argued that logically, it was more than enough to participate in these competitions because it was under dual jurisdictions, military department and Ministry of Education. Deputy commander of military department Li Dayong couldn't do it, even though first military academy principals Nan Yunping filed a complaint. Because eight people from the central government and military department were carefully selected. Besides, Zhenxing City had also given up their quota. So, asking them to do it again, it was a bit unreasonable. Li Yinming, who witnessed this, then thought that this matter was not simple. He also thought that Yao Chengjun should challenge Wang Jingyang or Li Hansong. However, unexpectedly, Yao Chengjun challenged Li Yinming to fight instead of challenging Wang Jingyang or Li Hansong.